IMDb is an online database of information related to films, television programs, home videos, video games, and streaming content online. It rates films mainly via audience rating a particular film, and the average of it is usually looked up to as a gauge to view or not view a movie. Today at Simply Curious, we are checking out the 15 worst Indian films according to IMDb ratings. At number 15, we have Valentine Days. This has a rating of 1.9. Valentine Days, directed by Sameer Sabharwal, is a love story, obviously. But it has nothing new to offer, and it was trashed by critics. With a rating of 1.9, even the viewers did not like it. Number 14, Time to Dance, 1.8. Sister of Katrina Kaif and Suraj Pancholi acted in this film, which released in 2021 March. A critic wrote this: both Kaif and Pancholi give an earnest and awful performance each in this earnest and awful film. The film garnered negative reviews from critics and audiences alike. At number 13 is Humshakals, 1.8. Sajid Khan directed this film about the humshakals of three people and the confusion which arises because of it. Well, the same confusion continued into the audience's minds who watched this film. Number 12, Radhe, 1.8. Radhe is a direct remake of a Korean film and an indirect sequel to the film Wanted. Salman Khan produced and acted in this film, and it's bad. Very bad. Number 11, Tere Intezar, 1.7. There was a time when Sunny Leone's films were getting minimum guaranteed returns, and thus this low-budgeted film. What else can I say? It has Arbaaz Khan in the lead. Okay, enough said. Number 10, Himmatwala, 1.7. Once again, a Sajid Khan film. This time, he tried to recreate a 1980s cult hit masala film in the year 2013, and it backfired big time. Number 9, Chatur Singh, 2-star, 1.7. Bollywood tried its hand at the remake of Pink Panther in Hindi as Chatur Singh, 2-star. And you know who was cast as the hero? Sanjay Dutt. The film was panned by one and all who saw this monstrosity of a film. Number 8, Hame Tumse Pyar Ho Gaya Chupke Chupke, 1.7. Haven't heard of such a movie? Well, we haven't either. And so hasn't Wikipedia. But those who watched it gave them those ratings. The film is available on Eros Now for those who are curious. Number 7, RGV Ki Aag, 1.7. RGV decided to take the iconic film Sholay and make his version of it with Amitabh as Gabbar. I don't think I need to say anything more. Number 6, Prem Agan, 1.7. If you want to know why this film has a 1.7 rating, don't watch the film. Instead, go ahead and watch pretentious movie reviews of this film. The link is in the description below. Number 5, Welcome to New York, 1.6. This was a comedy film, sans comedy, and it had such great talent, but all completely wasted. You will see Karan Johar double acting as Arjun Johar as well. And to top it all, it's a 3D film. Number 4, Mumbai Can Dance Sala, 1.6. Sounds like a film about dance? No, it's not. It's a movie about underworld and the world of dance bars in Mumbai. And it just did not impress anyone. Number 3, Jimmy, 1.6. The film was a launchpad for Mithun Chakraborty's son, Mimo Chakraborty. But unfortunately, the film was bombed thanks to bad acting, bad direction, bad story, and so on. Number 2, Deshdrohi. 1.4. Kamal R. Khan produced, wrote and acted in this film, which is hailed by many as one of the worst Bollywood films ever. And it is. Number 1, Sadak 2. 1.1. It easily has to be the most disliked Indian film trailer on YouTube. It was hated even before people saw it, due to reasons we don't want to delve too much into right now. The movie was also bad, so it helped the cause to push the film down even further to the worst movie category. What do you think of this list? Do press the like button and the share button if you enjoyed this content. Let us know which, according to you, is the worst film. Continue watching Simply Curious, for many more interesting videos are lined up just for you.